There are many terms for what I am feeling at this moment. Some say I'm stoned. Some say I caught a buzz or I got a major contact. But that's okay for you, but I got to say I'm high. I'm just so high.
As I wait for my wake, grinding each and every day. Mobbing down the block on triple gold D's. Stress in my pocket, me and my boys about to smoke. Badass habit, but at least it ain't cocaine. Frying up my brain, making a nigga steal each and every motherfucking thing. From your dookie platinum chain to your girl's diamond engagement ring. Just so glad I don't smoke that shit. And that ain't it, me and my niggas got a fifth of that gin and juice. But you know that Long Beach wit got us looking out for the punk ass popos. As we mobbed on PCH,
King's for sure.
Now we chillin' at King's. So, how should we even fucking be? What is this show about?
Man, this is the for show show. The show show is about. What is it?
Dude, let's just start with a fucking video. Should we start with a video?
Let's go to a video.
Fuck it.
Got him.
Forgot I bust raps with Snoop Dogg. We used to bang the dog pound was so hard. Dazz and Corrupt, Big Style and Nate Dogg, the homeboy L, Joe Cool and Shine Dogg, RBX, Ty Cuz and Doc. And we couldn't be stopped cause we was tiggy tiggy tight, y'all rolling with Glocks until the got shot like Silk the Shock. Ooh, it ain't my fault. And I was taught you get caught, don't talk. I never ran, I always stood and fought. And if it was gunplay, then lives got lost. With one of us, with us all, the DPGC, I had to tell y'all, cause I've been blackballed for so long, y'all, but now I'm back, yeah, I thought we was homeboys, supposed to be close, cause what happened to that, yeah, I've been blackballed for so long, y'all, but now I'm back, yeah, I thought we was homeboys, supposed to be close, cause what happened to that, now let me take y'all back, when Big Style had the great Cadillac up in Hollywood. In the one room shack, yeah. Back when he had to sack and tote gats and tying niggas up was a daily act. These niggas act like they forgot about Chris Bolton. It was banging before the pike was even open. Kicking up funk like Oakland. You know we gots to keep it ripping like North Richmond. Them 1-9s don't give a f. I s Dirty D and Jim Dawg in the cut. And Boss Hogg on Swole, what? I see my nigga Lil Bo Gator heated in the cut. Yeah, cause niggas don't give a f. I got my nigga Tim Dawg and he drinking on his third cup. Finna get some stirred up because them 1-9 don't give a f. Cause I've been blackballed for so long, y'all, but now I'm back, yeah. I thought we was homeboys, supposed to be close, cause what happened to that? Man, I've been blackballed for so long, y'all, but now I'm back. C-Style is back, yeah. I thought we was homeboys, supposed to be close, cause what happened to that? It's 2004. Same way like the low, cause I ain't never got punked in jail or in death row. And on the streets I keep them gangsters around me, so I'm always surrounded by a gang of heat. Pistol packing niggas from the LBC. And Ty Ty, that's my homie from 10th Street. And when I blow up, he'll be right there with me. If these motherfucking streets don't get me, I'm hated by many men like 50. So I keep a couple rockets with me. We always all chronic and Hennessy, waiting to get into some with an enemy, you feel me? Yeah, gangsta. And once again, it's on. Cause I've been blackballed for so long, y'all, but now I'm back, yeah. I thought we was homeboys, supposed to be close, cause what happened to that? Yeah, what happened to that? Yeah, I've been blackballed for so long, y'all, but now I'm back. C-Style is back, yeah. I thought we was homeboys, supposed to be close, cause what happened to that? What happened to that? Yeah, I don't need no friends in this game. Independent, man. You know what I'm saying? Rockhead Records. Me and that nigga Daz pushing this gangster advisory. Smashing, yeah. All the way until it don't stop. You know what I'm saying? Rockhead Records. Long. years. Cause I've been blackballed for so long, y'all. But now I'm back. Now I'm back. Yeah.